the people were complaining because they couldn't understand me. My last post, because there was music playing back there, so I'm hit the highlights. This stupid girl hacked into my Facebook account, pretended she's me, and tried to get all these people to donate money to my charity. And then she left her name and her apartment. I mean, her address, including the apartment number. If you're going to rob people, don't leave your name. What a stupid bitch.